In that descent module, the center module of the Soyuz spacecraft, you have Commander Oleg Skripochka in the middle seat. On his left, Jessica Meir, the board engineer one, sort of the backup to the Soyuz commander. And then on the right, Andrew Morgan, returning to Earth after almost 9 months aboard the International. You can see the teams wearing masks. This is a precautionary measure. It's part of the pre-planned measures implemented by the Russian search and recovery forces in order to protect all involved in the recovery of the crew and the crew themselves. And we've got a view of Commander Oleg Skripochka first out of the hatch.
Welcome back, guys. Please step away. Please keep the distance, as the president has told us.